We have other athletes in this country then where they have paid the process over and over and over again. And I would get frustrated seeing somebody jump in the queue and taking that from them. And people go, yeah, well, you should be happy for everybody that's in there. Like, imagine somebody cycling the Tour de France where you're like, he's shy. And you're like, yeah, well, you better get behind him because he's Irish.